Hoppy talk, keep talking, hoppy talk. Talk about things you like, ooh, ooh. You got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Talk about the moon, float through the sky, looking like a lily on a lake. Talk about the bed, learning how to fly, making all the music he can make. Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you like, who do. You got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Talk about the star, looking like a toy, peeking through the branches of a tree. Talk about the girl, talk about the boy, counting all the ripples on the sea. Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you like, who do. You got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Talk about the boy saying to the girl, golly, baby, I'm a lucky cuss. Talk about the girl saying to the boy, you and me is lucky to be us. Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you like, who do. If you don't talk happy and you never have dream, then you'll never have a dream come true. It's a good idea, you like?
Figure is something to applaud. Where she's narrow, she's as narrow as an arrow, and she's broad where a broad should be broad. 101 pounds of fun, that's my little honey bun. Get a load of honey bun tonight. I'm speaking of my sweetie pie, only 60 inches high. Every inch is packed with dynamite. Her hair is blonde and curly, her curls are hurly-burly, her lips are pips, I call her hips, whirly and whirly. She's my babe, I'm her pap, I'm her booby, she's my trap. I am caught and I don't want to run, cause I'm having so much fun with Honey Bun. don't want to run, cause I'm having so much fun with Honey Bun. Believe me, Sonny, she's a cookie who can cook you till you're done. Hey, B and Bunny, Sonny, put your money on my Honey Bun.
To be taught to hate and fear, you've got to be taught from year to year. It's got to be drummed in your dear little ear. You've got to be carefully taught. You've got to be taught to be afraid of people whose eyes are oddly made, and people whose skin is a different shade. You've got to be carefully taught. You've got to be taught before it's too late, before you are 6 or 7 or 8. To hate all the people your relatives hate, you've got to be carefully taught. You've got to be carefully taught.